Mama, can you believe the singer of Kuchu Kuchu, Stimera Mama, Tinda Tahire, Stimera Mama, Tinda Tahire, Echu Kuchu Kuchu, Siti Simera, Ora Manyangwari Han. Can you believe? I swear, me, now let me tell you, this is when you know that God is going to embarrass you and is still embarrassing you with blessings. Me, I don't know what you were up to. Maybe, did you have other things to do here? Maybe you came just touring, or you came here intentionally. Did you come intentionally? She has a gift for me. My way. And I was joking, I swear. Me, I was not serious.
So sad. Felt so sad. Play it, Mr. DJ. Ladies and gentlemen, it is just so wonderful to come to this beautiful country of mine. Webalanyo. Msibe mtia abantu abarunji. I love Uganda so much. It's a pity I didn't get a husband here. You were all sleeping. I would have been married to your grandpa. Of course, you are a child. I am 51 and I'm so sexy. But ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank, I'm sure he's here, I'm sure he's not here, a guy who brought me to Uganda for the very first time, Captain Mike Mukula. He brought me to Uganda. But, oh, he's here. The charmer man. This man charms women, this one. He's a charmer man. But I want to thank you and your wife and your children for making me love this country. But this child, I want to thank your parents, your mom and your dad. Please do stand up, parents. Give them a big round of applause. And your sisters and your brothers as well, because I'm part of the family. You brought her into this world, but she's my daughter too. I was with Anne in Dallas. We met in Dallas, and I went to some guy called Robert's wedding in Uganda. Robert, are you here? Robert is shy, but Robert is not here. But I think the world just loves her. And my duty as Yvonne, as the Princess of Africa, is to empower young children. It's to just give love and support to us. And what I like is that you are all here. Charity begins at home. Please support and love yours. I love you very much. And I want to tell you, there's one of South Africa's best actresses here. Where is she? Where is she? Please come. Please come. But she lives in Uganda now. You see, they all follow me. She is South Africa's best actress and she's a film director. She's my daughter too. I love you. You see, Africa has got beautiful women. Africa is just too beautiful. Can you see? And I'm so glad that I came here when she phoned me and said, Mom, can you come and support me? I said, with love, I will do it. And it's so good that we support each other. I'm so happy the house is full. And I just want the world to know that you are a star. And I want you to know each other because she's a film director and she's an actress. Are you looking for a man in Uganda?
I'm head of productions at NTV. So we need to talk. Just putting it out there, we need to talk.
You see what I can do, the powers that I have. They must do something for you, but they must pay you.
A lot.
You must pay her. And I take 10%.
I was just going to say, my finance is not here, but we need to pay you.
With all that said, I just want to say, thank you, darling. Thank you, my darling. You are the best in the world. And I love Uganda so much. I love you, Uganda. I love you so much. And I brought my sister all the way from London here. No?